has raised the chase to condition 5.
Bayshore Boulevard. Supervisor indicates you want the quadrant set up east of the sub.
Got him, Joe. Now call 3. All right, I'm driving this guy up the road.
Out of the car, on the ground, now!
heading westbound near the train yard. Detainment will be set up ahead of his last known direction of travel. This call is still code 6. Handle on TAC 3.
This is John 24. We've got a 1043 between us and our target quadrant. We'll advise on progress.
Dispatch, we've got a possible match here. On standby.
Still code 3 trying to make him stop. spotted. Vehicle slipped past me.
Officers on the pursuit call. Suspect vehicle was last seen heading west on Bayshore Boulevard. Quadrant should be set up in the surrounding area. Call is still code 6.
Bravo 27, we got a 1073 set up southeast to suspect's last known 20.
Charlie 24, pull in here, stand by. First plate.
Yeah, cancel that, I got it. He just crashed the gate to the penitentiary.
Attention units on the code 3 chase. Suspect was last seen heading westbound on Bayshore Boulevard. Quadrant has been authorized. Additional units will be provided in detail to the perimeter. Stay tuned for updates.
All units, suspect vehicles found. Take your screens and get on my position. I want this guy taken out now.
Just left the road surface. This guy knows how to drive. He's playing in a rally. He's back in the jail yard. Back in the jail yard. Dispatch, I just lost every unit with me. I need more cover.
You're a minute from your 20. Units in the area, be advised. The code 6 suspect was last seen.
Dispatch, I got the code 6. I'm back on him.
Yeah, yeah.
is a dockyard, I guess.
try something else.
We're right above the target vehicle. We're monitoring. We'll advise if needed. That's affirmative. We've taken too much damage here, and we're going back to station.
last reported.
Yeah, dispatch, I got this code 6. I'm back on him.
Notice.
Dispatch, this is 2-9. Get units to reference the screens before they.